हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स कंटिन्यू विद द टॉपिक डायरेक्ट एंड इनडायरेक्ट स्पीच। टुडे वी आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू द रूल्स रिगार्डिंग चेंजिंग द टेंसेस फ्रॉम डायरेक्ट टू इनडायरेक्ट स्पीच। प्रेजेंट इनडेफिनेट चेंजेस इनटू पास्ट इनडेफिनेट। शंकर सैड हरी टेक्स एक्सरसाइज डेली। शंकर सैड दैट हरी टुक एक्सरसाइज डेली। So present indefinite changes into past indefinite. Present continuous changes into past continuous. We said children are making noise. We said that children were making noise. Third, present perfect changes into past perfect. The officer said the job has finished. The officer said that the job had finished. Present perfect continuous changes into past perfect continuous. Mother said it has been raining since dawn. Mother said that it had been raining since dawn. Can changes into could, may changes into might, will changes into would. So these are the rules regarding changes of tenses from direct to indirect. One more thing, tense of universal truth is not change. For example, the teacher said the moon revolves round the sun. This remain unchanged. When we will change this sentence into indirect, then the tense of this sentence will remain same. The teacher said that the moon revolves round the sun. That's all for today. Have a nice day. Thank you.